Hey guys, so my dad just moved our car like close to our table, so you're gonna hear a lot of the music. And I'm sitting in the car doing nothing because who wouldn't? And I'm about to tell you the story of why I just called out of nowhere. Because I was swimming on a big float with my friends, which I'm gonna get to play with one of them. Gonna get to play with one of them soon. Well, two of them soon. One I just met today at the lake. My mom already's like, yeah, y'all can play with each other soon and have like a sleepover. And then one I met at school, which is over, who swims in the winter. But yeah, school is over, so. Next year, I feel like I'm gonna try to get a whole bunch of mermaid things. Mermaids are disgusting. You can say that to a mermaid. Sorry, I'm on a live stream. Don't know if I told you that already. Oh my gosh, if you've watched like Stranger Things.
Dad, the car was not right here.
What is now?
A car.
Put it in the comments on both phones. Put it in the comments and tell me if you've watched it. And also, tell me your favorite character. Because mine is Eleven and Mike and Will. And Steve.
I'm helping you.
My favorite. And then it goes to 11. Then it goes to Will. Then it goes to Mike. So. And Dustin. And then Lucas. And then Max. Maxine. Her name's Maxine, but people call her Max. Dad, can you get me a juice?
It's over there in the cooler.
Well, I don't want to go over there.
I don't either.
Mama! Is there any more food? Is there any more food? Mama, can I talk to you real fast? It's too sweet. It's too sweet.
Put it in there.
So, once I take a big breath, like, I cough.
Well, I don't know what to tell you. I don't know why you're trying to go to Cleburne to some girl's house that you don't even know.
I do know her.
You just met her today.
Okay.
You're gonna go to Cleburne? You know how far that is? That's almost an hour away.
Am I supposed to know?
Come on, I want to take a picture with you and Daddy and all the kids before
the. Okay. See you next time, guys. I'll get on in a minute.